It's time for One Good Thing.
This is Thomas. When he was 17 years old, he got into a little bit of trouble and had to do work release with the Kent County Sheriff's Department, walking an hour each way for that work release until his cousin lent him a bicycle. That bike got stolen. Several people offered to donate bikes to both Thomas and his cousin. Thomas did not ask for any favors, but people just wanted to help.
For more good things, tune in weekdays at 5:30.